Welcome back to me streaming the first time in approximately 1,000 years. Oh, what the hell just happened to my screen? Okay, it fixes itself. That's good. Fuck. It doesn't. It sure doesn't want to capture the thing. Okay, Abzu is up again. Yeah, it doesn't want to capture that. I'm just gonna have to keep this on my screen the whole time, I guess. So I'm gonna have to move Discord somewhere else so I can actually, like, do stuff while I'm streaming. Okay, I'm gonna tell the people that I'm streaming. Just my buddies. Hopefully someone shows up. It would be fun if they did. Okay. There we go. Abzu is extremely stretched on my screen, by the way. Also, I've listened to the soundtrack of this game a lot. It's normal on the little stream thing, like the thing you're seeing is normal, but for me it's stretched, which is weird. Ugh, I love this music. I've never seen anyone play this game, by the way. I just know that it exists. The only reason I'm playing it is because I've heard that it's a lot like Journey. Oh, interesting. It's a me! I'm like that one meme of Goofy. God, I look so much longer on the stream than I do on my display. I'm alive, bitch! You try to kill me? Good luck, fucker. Can I can look around. For some reason, this just makes me do this. Okay, I'm not going to direct my movement as much. Because if I do, I just go in circles. Interesting. I really like how this game looks. I like that you have a butt. That's fun. First Austin Wintory game to feature a character with a butt. Like how I say Austin Wintory game as if Austin Wintory made this game. Oh, hello, big fish. I can fucking ride him? Are you kidding me, dude? A Goliath grouper who I can ride? What more could I ask for? Good lord. Can I, like, I can see a rock over there. think this is what being a marine biologist is like. Pretty sure. What's this? Hello? Oh, I'm so unused to the camera not changing my direction. Trumpet fish. Oh, look at these guys. Like how I just float in place. Oh, this is lovely. This game is gorgeous. Man, I have very few words to say. Oh, hello. Wait, whoops. Shit. Fuck. Hawksbill sea turtle. Look at these guys. These fellows. I am very confused as to the plot. I guess it is the exact beginning of the game. I love this guy. Oh my god. I like how you just like stay completely still when you're not clicking a movement button. Is there anything back this way? Oh, my thing is telling me to go the other way. I don't want to do that. What? Get. I love how you look in this game, like the character's appearance. These controls are gonna take me a while to get used to, though. Yeah, I just bump against that when I come up to it. Yeah. Ain't nothing around for miles. Down we go. Yeah, I know, I know. Oh, Lord, this game, it's so pretty. You may be wondering why I'm not doing an art stream, and the answer is that I want to play this. I mean, this is kind of like doing an art stream. Fucking look at this! Look at the rocks! Oh my god! I'm having a heart attack over this game. I started it 5 minutes ago. Oh, look at this. Hello, big fellow. What's this? It's a little robot. Fucking clue what I'm supposed to be doing in this game, but I don't care. Oh, the leopard sharks! Oh, they're so cute. Me looking at sharks. Oh, what a cute little guy. In reality, though, sharks aren't very dangerous. Like, obviously, they are huge predators, but they're not like. No shark is actively seeking to eat humans because humans are gross to sharks. We taste terrible. There's no fat to us. I mean, compared to a seal, we're pretty much just bones. I have no idea how long this game is supposed to be. Oh, it's neat. There's a particle effect for when I'm going around near the sand. Oh, fuck. And this game is pretty. Oh, wait! This is how it feels to play Journey the first time, I think. Oh, hello. Yeah, I've. Yeah, I know, guys. I know. I can see it. I know the same company didn't make this as the company that made Journey and Flower, but it really does feel like both of those games. Oh, I can do a somersault in water. Oh, that's neat. Gentlemen, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Okay, we're above the water again. Still see that rock over there. And this is the entrance, yeah. Now, what exactly am I supposed to be doing here? What are my goals? I need to ride a fish to get there. Come on, let me change the direction. Okay. We need to ride one of these fuckers. These big boys. Shift. Chase him down. Get him! Get him! Doing anything, I can't try, I can't ride him. I need a hold it, okay. Goliath Grouper. My boy, the Goliath Grouper. Okay, I'm gonna bring you over here and see if that'll get it done. I didn't realize I could, like, guide these guys. I thought I just had to, like, hold on to them and see. I brought the fish. Brought a fish. Do you want a leopard guy? Is that what you want? Just a lot of Goliath groupers over here, not a lot of leopard lions or whatever that is. Like leopard sharks. Okay. Hey, lads. Need to get the leopard shark. Gotta chase this fucker down. Okay. Okay. Right, shit, wrong direction. No. You're so fast. Okay, I'm taking you with me, buddy. Leopard shark. Kidnapping fish and taking them over here to be like, hey, as okay, he doesn't want to go. Was it, is it one of you? Controls on this. Is it one of you? Because it became once of me. As I ask. What the hell is going on, dude? Okay, come on. Come on. What the fuck? Okay, hello. Hello, leopard shark. Okay, this one, this is not what I'm trying to do. This is not what I'm trying to do. How the controls on this are so hard to, like, be intuitive with if you're trying to do anything. Okay, is this what you want? Do you want the leopard shark? I brought you a leopard shark! Oh, they didn't want anything. Why would it have a picture of a shark in front of it if it didn't want a shark? Oh, there's a fucking shark right here, dude. No clue what those things do. I'm guessing that they're like the symbols from Journey. Apparently, if you go far enough in this game, you get to a point where you're like around dangerous animals and not just animals who are like chilling with you. Tarnation is going on here. Where did that rock go? It's a weird green patch over there. Oh, there's some of those. Well, we're in an abandoned civilization down here. Okay. How far down can we go? Can we go down to the ground? Yeah. This abandoned civilization indeed. Damn. This game is so pretty. Sound like a broken record over here. Broken record is only right twice a day. Oh, are these like the meditation spots in Journey? Yeah, that gate's probably gonna open once I meditate here. Lord. Can I control the character? Oh, yeah. Oh, Lord. Oh, this is what the song is from. Little glob of water underwater. Ah, shit, dude, that's cool. Oh, yo, is that ice? Because we're already underwater, so is it like different water? Did we bring this area back to life? Because there's a coral reef now, and manta rays and the seaweed stopped looking gray, so. Oh, Lord. Chase these fucking fish down. A splinter. I can swish between fish. I can swish between fish. I can see the food chain happening. Neat. This game is open world, like it doesn't lock me out once I go through here, but it probably will. Oh, hello. It's a bunch of me. It's like, these are clearly pyroglyphs, petroglyphs or whatever. Interesting. So this was a civilization that worshipped sea, I suppose. Curious about something. Do you mean I can't go up there? Nonsense, frankly. Yeah, I can't go up there. Damn. Okay, we're just gonna float on down. This is fascinating. Since it's like 3D and shit, where you can travel in 3D space very effectively. Like in Journey, you can fly and stuff, but you only stay up there for so long and motion is limited. This is really interesting. He just took a bite out of one of my guys. Those are not food. It's down here. Nothing would appear. Damn. Except for this. Leatherback sea turtle. Oh, those are big boys.
Wow.
Can see some ruined technology. There's little trilobite guys. That's neat. What's over here? Okay, yeah, apparently we don't want to go that way. I'm the kind of person who like sees an area and wants to explore literally all of it, even if there's no reason to. I like that there's effects for that, that's neat. Oh, hello. This looks like a power-up. Nothing changes when I get it. Fish. I always feel the need to check this out. There's never anything up there, but yeah, might as well. What's this? This looks dramatic. Oh, there's a hole. Okay. Oh no! He took my precious boys from me. I've listened to the entire soundtrack of this game several times, so this is like when I was playing Gris and I kept being like, oh, that's what this song was for. Oh, neat. Nothing that I can't get later in here. Oh, it's such a happy song. Austin Wintory, you genius. Hashtag just Austin Wintory things. Ah, this music, my man. What can't he do? This place is so pretty. Going insane. Can I lose this one? Hello. Clearly see the level boundaries. Look at those big fucking fish, dude. Oh man. Look at this fish. Pumphead Ross. Pumphead Ras. Oh, he's taking a bite. I assume that's another fast going section. I want to see what's in this cave first. Look! Another meditation totem thing. The common dolphin. The coral trout. More coral trout. The Emperor Anglefish. Angelfish. Ah, the coral trout once again. Is not nature beautiful? The Emperor Angelfish again. The kind of fish Dory is, I think. Herself looks a lot like her. Blue surgeon fish? Might that be Dory? Okay, I'm gonna get up. I wanna get up. This place is so cool. Okay, let's go. I can find a little robot friend in here. Buddy? Did you get fucking owned, dude? Oh, look, it's like the tube guys. I know what those guys are. Seen them before, at least. These guys exist in real life. You'll believe it? Man. What a neat game. Right out the bat. Beautiful, too. I mean, look at the use of color here. Lighting. Ugh. Every frame of this looks like a painting. Collect all the fucking fish. Don't even try me. Jet stream, baby! Oh, nice. I don't need. There have to be, like, collectibles somewhere. Here we go. See you from a mile away, you bastard. Guys, orcas. Oh, they're so beautiful. Nature's Yeah, that's right, bitch. I'm an orca now. Oh. I love that he just sits completely still. That's great. getting to another one of those dead car, one of those dead reefs. Reeves. This game only has 12 achievements. I like it when games have very few achievements, because I think it's very easy to overload a game with achievements. I have achievement opinions. Which is rare, because most people don't really fucking care, and they shouldn't, because it doesn't matter, but... But I care. And that's what matters. You can see the other one we did, and then the two we have yet to do. Look at this fucking guy. Hey there. Man, this is so neat. Again, Austin Winter's music. Mwah. Perfect. Perfectus. I wonder what part of themselves the diver is giving up there. Like, do you suppose there's like a sacrifice they're making? I'm gonna check the achievements real fucking quick. Okay. There's another meditation statue, baby. Let's go. I hope this isn't one of those games. Oh, there's a dory fish. I hope this isn't one of those games where you have to get everything in one playthrough, like all of the pieces of something to get the achievement for it. That's really annoying. The bicolor parrotfish. The barracuda. It's Pokemon based on those guys. Unicorn fish. Oh, that's because they have little horns. That makes sense, I suppose. A threadfin butterfly fish. A barracuda, again. Another fucking barracuda. I wanna see a dory. I don't know what those are called. Undulate triggerfish. A bicolor parrotfish. Hey, pal. The barracuda. Another bicolor parrotfish. Another bicolor parrotfish. This place is cool. This game is really neat, I'd say. Abzu. I wonder if that means anything. I think it's like the word for ocean in some language or something like that. Everyone worshiping the shark. You gotta worship the shark. Okay, now we're out here. Oh, look, a big shark. I wanna ride him. An oceanic white-tipped shark. It was a meditation statue. I'm good. Yeah, what do we have down here? Oh, there's a whale! Oh, hell yeah. Come here, baby. Come here. Ain't no way in hell I'm not riding this whale. Are you kidding me? What more to life is there than riding a whale? Oh, that group of fish just disappeared. Man. Oh, man. This one's really deep, huh? It's still going. Oh. There's ground? Is there ground? It appears that there is ground. Okay, nice. This is... Oh, cool, there's like archways and shit. It's fun. The thresher shark. I'm just saying the names of fish. Oh, that's weird. They have like half of their tails really long. That's cool. This is so neat. Can you imagine something being this neat? I see you, you little bastard. Can't escape me. Wow, that's tall. Sheesh. Keep forgetting I can actually guide the animals while I'm riding them. Is there something over there? Would not appear so. Oh, indeed. Okay. And there's whales. And there's these big old shark weapons. Getcha. Can't stop me, bitch. Do a flip. Just did a flip. Didn't get the achievement though, that's weird. There's an achievement for doing a flip while riding an animal, and I am certainly doing flips. It's weird. Okay, we're just gonna go up. Yeah, I just want to go. Okay, that's fine. Beautiful. I was not trying to do that on purpose. Okay, now we're going to Orange Zone. My favorite part of any video game, Orange. There's one in every video game. In Hollow Knight, it's the Humble Abyss. Oh, this music. Who built such a big chain here? What are they trying to keep locked up? They needed a chain this big for. I assume we're like following the chain. God, that chain is long! It's multiple chains? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's multiple chains. Yo. Look at these guys. I know what you are. I know what kind of fish that is. An extinct kind of fish. Wait, or is it one of those really deep sea ones that's like, that like looks like a dinosaur? Okay, we're gonna pop by this. Give me fish. Scalloped hammerhead. Oh shit. These guys are so cool. You ever just think about fish? Fish are so cool. What's this? Hello. It's gonna. No, lets me go in. Man, this entire game is so neat. Look at these guys! These fellows. Simply must regret. Yes. They're called sunfish. Oh, that's so neat. I do a flip with this guy. Oh, hell yeah! That's a flip if I've ever seen one. Eagle Ray. Oh, look at these fellows. This game is so cool. Can you imagine being a fish? Crazy. Imagine this is how it feels to be a fish. into the hammerhead. Zebra shark. They're literally spotted. Who named them the zebra shark? Should have just made another leopard shark. Manatees! Oh, hell yes. Yes, dude. Oh my god. What's this? Oh. Sorry about that sound, that was probably really loud. Do 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 do. Lionfish. Oh, those guys are so weird. There's something about them in Animal Jam. Has anyone ever played Animal Jam except for me? Other than me, I mean. Hey, buddy. There's just nothing here, huh? No, oh, there's a little octopus. Somehow I knew I'd find you here. Sure, that's the entrance. Okay, we're gonna go do the restoration thing down here. It's 3 out of 4. Is the game only like an hour and a half long? Like, journey? Reminds me of the tower level in Journey so much. You want some viscous liquid there. Yeah. Which one of you fuckers is a meditation statue? There you are. Yellowtail snapper? You kidding me, dude? Okay, let's go. I just want to know if I can go under this stuff. Oh, I sure can. Holy shit, that's cool. The lighting! Ah! You're losing it. Just wanted to check there was nothing here. Just look at the little guys. Character is so cute. What do we have in here? A koalonk? A koalakanth? Koalakanth. You guys are old. I think that's one of the kinds of fish that everybody thought to be deceased until, like, a fisherman in Africa fished one up and everyone was like, no, wait a second. What's that guy doing here? Who's that fellow? Bringing treats to the shark god. Makes sense. If I had a shark god, I would bring treats to him too. Letting the boys go. I can't go through. Oh, it's a blue whale. Yo. And her baby. Yeah, I'm just chilling here. Oh, there's more! I can't control my camera that much, and I can't, like, change how I'm moving either. Yo, it's a humpback whale. Nature's greatest beauties. Oh wait, is that actually a blue whale? Okay, that would make sense. Oh, she's so big. Yeah, that's about how big blue whales are. Good lord. Can you imagine seeing one of these in real life? That would be insane. It'd probably be like the highlight of your whole life, seeing one of these in real life. Yo, why the fuck we got triangles? Oh look, and we have sea soup. Hot sea soup. Oh, those are bones. Oh, a hat? hi, gentlemen. Hang two. Hello, flabby whale fish. More fag dudes, huh? Goblin shark. I very much dislike the sounds y'all are making. What are you gonna do about me, buddy? Yep, thumbs is whale bones. Yeah, big enough to belong to a whale. Does look like a whale skull. Man, these guys are losing their shit, and for what? Look at an entire whale graveyard down here. Okay, cool. I'm leaving, buddy, I'm leaving. Tome of Terrace. Oh, neat. God, you are. So, dude, I'm literally not hurting you. Don't worry. I assume these guys used to attack people before they like got deactivated or whatever. Out of power, I guess. Literally chill, dude. Oh, fuck. Nope, no, don't go that way. Don't go that way. Jesus Christ. Yeah? Okay, my sister is calling for me. 1 second. 1 second. Okay. I gotta turn off my thing, wherever that is. There's the mic. Be a shark, I guess. I don't actually know. I need to not get destroyed by these guys. No. They get very upset when I'm close to them and electrocute me, so need to not be electrocuted. Nope. No, shit. Okay, I did get knocked in the right direction. Okay. Well, I'll just shut them all down, huh? That shark's just immediately like, I'm out. I'm gonna do a fucking whale graveyard. Not how I expected my day to go. I did buy Dark Souls 3, by the way, so that's what we're gonna be playing after I play this. And then if we get sick of Dark Souls 3 in the middle of playing it, I'll just play Dark Souls 2 again. Fuck off. There's like no fucking way to avoid these guys. Okay. Oh. Buddy. Let the shark go. He's literally just a fish. I know a fun fact about sharks. Their skin is like sandpaper. Cut you if you touch it. I just thought of that for obvious reasons. Okay. Oh. These fellows. Look at the squid! Are you kidding me, dude? What a great game. It just lets you go and see all of your animal friends. ride with the squid? Please tell me I can ride with the squid. Can't ride with the squid? I can ride with the squid. Fuck yes. I just got the achievement Kraken. Which is interesting, because these guys are definitely not Krakens. But you have a fun time, buddy. Did I get you a bit stuck? Don't worry. Oh, Opa. I didn't know there were fish just called Opa. It's like in Breath of the Wild. Oh, these guys, fuck yeah. Are there any more fucking whales around here? What a wonderful game, though. Like, you gotta be kidding me. I can be a little diver guy and meet fish friends. What more could I ask for? Oh, this is freaky. Oh, holy shit. Down we go. Yeah, that's all of them. Oh, more Kraken guys. Cool. Oh, this tells me how many more I need. Okay, so I have all of the ones in all the levels I've been through. And there's three in that next level. Three in the level after that. Then one at the end, I guess. I haven't missed any so far, that's good. Here's the meditation spot. Knew it would be around here somewhere. Right. Yes, please. Anglerfish? Hatchetfish. Moon jellyfish. Moon jellyfish. Giant squid. Or hatchetfish. Cool. Alright, I'm pressing the wrong buttons. Well, fuck that. The shark is just like, here I go. In we go. A motorcycle just passed by and I thought it was coming, it was the sound coming from my computer and I was like, I'm gonna go back and get that thing that I missed then. I just wanted to make sure it didn't lock anything up. Well, shit then. Okay, come on, let me control the camera, please. I hope that that thing wasn't anything vital. I can't even see where all these things are coming from. I'm just trying to move at all, because you move so slowly in this level. Okay, I'm out. Someone's calling me? Okay, I have to put off. Well, I'm shit out of luck because I just accidentally left my email up because I'm using a display capture, because if I don't use a display capture, it shows the thing stretched out. So, oh god, why did she have to call in the middle of streaming? She could have called any other time of the day. Okay. Also, I am drenched in sweat because my room is unbearably hot even though I have my AC on. Is there a way I can make it colder? Okay, I just tried to make it colder. I might end the stream at 3 because I'm stressed out. I can't focus. I'm just gonna end the stream. Bye, everyone.